Each new generation of a new vehicle should be better than the previous. It isn't always, but it is with the Santa Fe Sport. Hyundai has really hit the sweet spot in a very competitive segment. Yes, it's a good-looking car, although I find they all kind of resemble each other in this segment. Terrific interior, seats might be a bit hard for yours truly, but what puts the Sport in this Santa Fe is the new 2-liter turbo. It has incredible get up and go on the highway and is a real treat to drive. The 2.4 is no slouch, but I would go with the turbo. Now, with the demise of the Veracruz, Hyundai is coming out with a new 7-seater vehicle to be simply known as the Santa Fe. Before we go, make sure you check us out at motoringtv.com and join us on Facebook. Get in on the conversation for the total motoring experience. That's it for now. We'll see you next time as we continue to bring you more stories about cars and the people who drive them.
In the past, that was more about, you know, the destination, the rugged off-road, you know, rock climbing. We're not too concerned. I mean, the segment's definitely evolved. We think we're going where the customers are, you know, migrating towards and evolving.